Hello, St. Louis. Said that shit like I'm on tour. Thank you for having us. Hey, if anybody in the back where all the equipment sees a brick, you know, literal brick, like a documentary called Brick, I need that. If you could just throw it as hard as you can from the back of the room toward this direction, I'd appreciate it. So yeah, we're going to get started.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Sincerely hope that you will go and see them again. They're both fantastic, and we really, really appreciate that playing. Shriners sure do cuss a lot.
We'll be right back.
Hey,
it's all happening now.
Man, there's a lot of cameras being pointed at me right now from a lot of different directions. But yeah, I want to say thanks, especially to people who travel here from a long ways away. I think Felix and Kelly are the winners right here. Hey, they just got engaged yesterday, so everyone here can just buy them two shots. Kelly likes tequila, and Felix will take this or whatever you got. I think quite a few people traveled here from distances. Chris Stevens traveled here from Columbia. Chris traveled here from Harlem. Quite a few people. Thank you, especially to all of you. So last time I played this song here, a pit started and some girl took out my hi-hat with her head. Is she here? I'm sorry about that. I think that's my fault.
No, it's definitely whoever was behind me and I shoved it into it and she dolphin dived straight
here. Okay, it's his guest's fault.
It's my fault.
Thank you for the crowd surfing, I appreciate it. Coffee shop crowd surfing is the new thing for 2018. You guys are ahead of the fucking curve. Still no brick. That's okay. I'm doing fine without the brick so far. Yeah, I'm gonna check Amazon. All right, here's an old song that has a big dance part in the middle. You can feel free to dance to it. We'll be right back. maybe I was going to start getting wistful in between songs. This might be my moment to do that. So, we have been doing this in St. Louis for almost 18 years now. And this is the last time in this incarnation. I want to tell you, when for the first quite a few years, we were doing this and we would play at excellent venues such as the Lemp Neighborhoods Arts Center. And I would usually play to like four dudes with their arms crossed, kind of looking at. He was one of them right there, that guy, yeah. He usually did have his arms crossed, kind of scowling. So it really is wonderful to have so many people come out tonight. So thank you everybody for being here. Also, if you got like friends who are at home saying, oh, it's cold out or whatever, it's hotter than fuck up in here. Come in. I know where the heat is. Come, like, text them or whatever. Whatever you wacky Gen Xers do with your technologies.
Come to bring a brick.
Yeah. Bring a brick. Yeah, just one brick, please. Here's the dancey song we wrote. speaking of our wistfulness, gonna play one off of our first album. We were learning to play these songs when you were learning to go pee pee like a big boy or girl. We're old.
Yeah.
anybody from the health department here? Somebody's gonna make a public service announcement. You're from the health department? Okay. And then he's like, yeah, I'm from the health department.
Was generator of positive energy, and now you see why. Yeah.
Are the police here? Okay, good. Woo! It always goes well when the police show up. Yeah. $8, motherfucker. Proposition P passed. You can afford it. Too soon. This is not a political game. Kinda. Okay, another one. We're gonna play
one each off of our three albums, and then that's gonna be it. This one, a little happy sucker called Trina.
Off
a brutal album that we call Synchronicism, and nearly killed us writing it. Yeah. By the way, we have a bunch of shit for sale, and I'll probably even sell you t-shirts cheap just because, you know. Because I'm, what's the word I'm looking for?
It's cool guy!
I'm sweaty and delirious.
Yeah!
So, yeah, buy our shit. It's going to be collector's item if this is our last show ever.
Woo!
Yeah. Yeah. I was there. Keep it like with your Star Wars degrees. There you go. That person's got one. Smart Burgess. Yeah, he's a collector. He knows. Stock's going up.
Is it still in the plastic?
Alright, second dancey song ever. Right here. I'm ready.
Okay. Last one.
Make it a good one.
We're going to try and make it a good one. We saved our hardest one to last for some reason.
Yeah. Yeah.
This is our least danciest song. No dancing is allowed during this song. After this song, I will be the only member of Yowie. I have no idea if and when the next thing will happen. I'll keep everybody posted if you're interested. Come by my house or something. Yeah. Sure. Well, okay, I got two now. I got Mr.
What'd they do, Sean?
Oh, we can't get into that. We're going to play one last song. It's called Magnetic Spirit Eternally Collapsing Object. Thank you, everybody, so much for coming out.
Thanks, guys. I usually don't talk much. Kind of my heart, but we're doing this stuff for a long time. Watched the scene evolve over years and years.
Yeah.
Like Sean was saying earlier, there was times when there would be four people in the room, and now look at the room.
Yeah.
That's not us, that's me. You guys see that. I see a lot of old friends here tonight. I see a lot of new friends. I got friends who just didn't make it this far to get to see us do this. So this goes to them, this goes to you guys, and yeah.
Elliot!
Mike's up. Thanks to Chris and thanks to Sean, man. These guys are awesome to play with. Everybody's good to be so lucky to be such great things with awesome musicians.